Hello everyone and welcome to short video tutorials for users. In the previous video, I explained how to create a plan. In this short video, I'll explain how to write a plan. The tabbed interface allows you to navigate through different functions when editing your plan. Project details includes basic administrative details about the project your data management plan will relate to. Here you can select appropriate guidance or even add more guidance. You can see the full list of guidance here. You can also edit your project title. If you wish, you can also mark this that this is just for testing purposes or practice or educational purposes. And here you can write your project abstract. You can also add your project start date and end date. And you can also add the grant number or URL if relevant. The contributors allow you to list the data manager, principal investigator, and project administrator into the metadata information for your plan. Please note that adding your contributors is not the same as sharing the plan and giving your colleagues a relevant access to your plan. This is just really listing who else might have contributed to this plan. Please fill the name, email address, an affiliation and the role as needed. Plan overview tells you what template and guidance is your plan based on and gives you an overview of the questions that will be asked. The following tabs present the questions to answer. There may be more than one tab if your funder or university ask different sets of questions at different stages. For example, at grant application or post-award stage. And here we have just a simple write a plan. By clicking at the relevant sections, you can open the questions. The share allows you to invite others to read or contribute to your plan and change the plan visibility. Please note, by default, your plan is always set to private. But you can change this to organization or public. You must answer at least 50% of the questions to do so. Here you can also invite the collaborators. There are three sets of rights you can assign to your collaborators. You can add a co-owner, which means they'll be able to have all the rights you are having, so editing the plan, sharing the plan, copying the plan, and other features. You can also add editor, which means they won't have the full admin rights, so can view the plan, answer the questions or comment, and read only, where the end user that you will be sharing this with will not be able to further either edit or share this plan, but will be able to read your plan as it is. Request feedback. This is something that might not appear to all users. Reason being is that it's only if your organization has subscription to 5.DMPonline, they might or might not have the request feature on, allow you to send the plan to the research data expert in your institution for review. In this case, we have the request feedback allowed, and just by hitting here, request feedback, an automatic email will be sent to, as per our organization, 5.DMPonline tutorials. You'll be presented also with a notice of the email address where this went to, and a short message how long it normally takes for them to get back to you. The download allows you to download your plan in various formats. This may be useful if you need to submit your plan as a part of grant application. You can also do optional plan components, such as choosing the project details for your cover sheets, add the questions and sections, and also add unanswered questions. You can tick or untick these options as you wish. You can also choose the formatting of your download. You can choose the font, you can choose the size, and you can choose the margins. When viewing any of the questions tabs, you'll see different sections of your plans displayed. Click into these boxes in turn to answer to the questions. You can format your responses using the text editing buttons, and guidance is displayed in the right-hand side corner. If you need more guidance or find there is too much, you can make adjustment in the project details tab. In the next video, I'll cover how to share a plan.